Arley Gill, a former Minister of Culture in Grenada, is a sitting magistrate in Dominica, where he has resided for almost 4 years. He was in Dominica when Category 5 Hurricane Maria lashed the island hard, leaving widespread devastation in its wake. Speaking to GBN News on Tuesday, Mr. Gill says one of his main priorities at this time is providing at least temporary shelter for residents in Dominica in the form of tarpaulins.
So many roofs are down. A significant part of the housing stock, most of it frankly, is down. So I believe that tarpaulins is important, as well as food supplies and baby supplies and different things like that. But I'm here to see if I can intensify the effort, to see if I can, I know that already significant relief has come from Grenada, vessels have left, reached Dominica. But I think we can coordinate the effort, maximize our efforts, pull the different resources together.
He says his experience with Hurricane Ivan helped him prepare for what was to come when Hurricane Maria made landfall last week.
Fortunately, where I live is a safe place, and just a few galvanized came off the roof, and I was fortunate enough just to get a flood. But apart from that, I think that I came out pretty well compared to other persons who have lost their homes and lost their belongings and mostly everything. But I think that as persons, from what we experienced here over a decade ago, we know we have to be prepared. So I don't take hurricanes lightly.
Mr. Gill says while the recovery may look bleak at this time, he finds comfort in seeing how far Grenada has come following Hurricane Ivan 13 years ago.
One thing I grab onto is the fact that I have seen Grenada recover from Hurricane Ivan. I think that's an excellent starting point. It is difficult to put a time limit because with Grenada case, Grenada was the only island in the Caribbean damaged at the time. Now Dominica is competing with Barbuda, Anguilla, Tortola, St. Martin. So it is difficult to put a time, but as I said, I have seen Grenada recover successfully from Hurricane Ivan. We took over a year to build back our athletic stadium. Parliament is just being completed. But I think that Grenadians, their homes and our lives have been rebuilt. I pray that so too the Dominicans will find the resilience. We can give them the support that they can rebuild their lives and their homes.
According to a BBC report, up to Sunday, 800 residents were yet to receive any official aid, almost a week after being flattened by the country's first Category 5 hurricane in recorded history. Latest reports state 27 lives have been claimed so far, with dozens more still unaccounted for. Nylon Franklin, GBN News.